For this problem, we want to solve for x in the equation 6 to the x equals 216. Using the following property, we want both sides of the equation to share the same base. 216 is equal to 6 to the third power, so we can write this as 6 to the x equals 6 to the third power. Now that x and 3 share the same base of 6, we can write this as x equals 3, and this is the final answer.